Okay, hello everybody. Today I am here to wait 2 seconds. Okay, so kids, today we're going to be playing another video thing of niche. Whoa! Anyways, we're going to go on our thing. My computer is basically dying right now because it doesn't know how to handle this. But yeah, it's pretty neat. So today, we're going to be playing this if it ever loads. Probably it's going to crash because that's just my luck. But we're going to find out. If it doesn't crash, and it doesn't, got some fidget spinner. Because I'm cringy. Oh, yes, I forgot about these guys for like 2 seconds. Forgot about them, yes. Like, you have no food. I know I do. I'm just kind of sad right now. I need you to pick this. You can't pick that. So, let's see, can you, how many of, okay, you can come down here, pick that, let's see, yes, that would be helpful, let's see if there's any more berry bushes, there's some berry bushes, that's another nest. Now, if I just do this, I just need to get more food because slowly my species will die out if I don't get enough food. There we go. It's a magical mystery. Now I'll just move this baby out so this human can have another baby. Wait, who's older? Eve is older, let's see, can she even do anything? No, she can't. She can't use things. I wish you could, like, use other people's turns. I just wasted a turn, now there's gonna be 2 more babies. So that's great. Just wasted every turn I have, and now I'm gonna basically die of everything. And the babies probably weren't even good. I mean, wow. If we had twins, that would be, like, so... Oh, yes. You need to hunt this. Okay, can you? No. Now the bunny's gonna be able to escape. That's just great. Maybe this baby. Dang it. About this one. There we go. Ha. 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 Now you can't move. I just have to pick some berries so I don't die, you know? Don't want to die of hunger, because, I mean, who likes to die? I mean, if you do, then you have a problem, but still. I mean, really, who likes to die? If you like to die, then there's a problem with you, but still. Anyways, I just need food, and I don't want my people, tribe, whatever, starving. I can see you, bunny. And this is a tree. We're going to collect from that as soon as we get a collector. Do we have any collectors? No, we have 0 collectors. Let's fix that problem. Oh. Are you a collector? No, you're a digging paw. Your eyesight is decent, I guess. We don't have enough food. We're going to basically die. I might have to restart. I will slowly die of hunger if I don't do something about this, which I'm trying to, and the rain's not coming, so I'm crying on the inside slowly. We shouldn't have a baby today, because if we have a baby, you know, that would be bad luck, you know why? You know why it would be bad? Because it is bad. Now I need you to collect this, then you can get off of this now. Eve, you need to have probably another baby with Adam next turn. And you can stay by your baby. Okay, you can't do anything useful. Nothing useful these nowadays. If only I collect those nuts, we would have more food. Because this place is just really scarce on food. But can you smell acorns? That's my question. No, you cannot. But there's a whole bunch of rabbits, and there's one right there. I could have used anyone else's turns. Wow. So smart, guys. I just need food before my species slowly dies. Because it is slowly dying. And we need the berry pot berry now. That's very, yeah, that's number, whatever, close enough. No, I need to get some, yes. See, look, this baby starved. And now it's dying. Now I'm gonna make you pick these berries. And then you're gonna breed with her. Since you can't do anything else, then you go around in circles. Boom. Yeah, maybe we don't need a baby this turn. Maybe we don't need a baby. So I'm gonna be picking some berries so my tribe doesn't, you know, starve. Because who wants to starve? I mean, this guy is basically gonna die early. Whoops, girl. Close enough. Anyways, they're basically gonna die. But this beautiful food intake will help us very much. If I just put this thing right here. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Now, I have enough food where I won't die in 2 days. So now Eve is healthier. And there we go. Maybe you can do that. Maybe we should just break that bush. No one's getting from it. Anyways, we can just get this stuff, you know. Let's see if there's any rabbits around. Ooh, there's one right there. You are grown up, Lazar. But it said there's one just right there. Is that underwater? It says there's one right there. Now, attack. You need to attack. We need food. Now we need you to breed. Let's see someone who doesn't have K or G. G is very common. I just figured this out. Nope. Nope. Nope, that's definitely gonna have G. Nope. 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 This is very bad. This is a problem. Eve is the only one who does not have G. This is bad. She has a very... I'm basically gonna have to resort to not good things, because wow, just wow. We're basically gonna die. Either starvation, or inbreeding, or something bad like that. We're basically gonna die, but you'd be like, but you can have faith, you can do it, I believe in you. There's no reason to, I'm gonna die, it's pretty obvious. I mean, if you were a creature in the wild, wouldn't you think, oh, I'm gonna die now, there's no turning back. Unless we get a baby that doesn't, you know, do that. I think I'm gonna breed Kuvan with her. And they have a nest now, so I'm gonna use that, them for that, whatever. Them that, blah, blah. Now, Adam, what will you do? You're gonna pick these berries, then you're gonna explore. I'm gonna see what else of the foods that we have. We have bunnies, we have moles, we have all the berry bushes, okay? And we have how many routes out? We have the snow one, which I wanna go to. Then this one and this one. I wish the islands were bigger like they were before. Remember those old days? Out to you. Gotta make sure you gotta remember those days. Anyways, kids. So, basically, my creatures are dead now. And a baby was born. Please tell me it has nibble fingers. Please. No! I want nibble fingers. Maybe it'll work better with these two. Now, she can get to there, so I don't want to accidentally ruin the chance of having a nimble finger, because that's good, because then we can finally get nuts, because nuts mean food, and food means survival. Without food, you're gonna die, so, is there anything around here? No, your use is up. I hope bunnies just go out of the hill. I just want some food. But no one wants to keep be our food. Well, because no one wants to be eaten. That's true, I wouldn't want to be eaten. So, we gotta do some collecting so we don't die. I got some lip smacking. Maybe I should get these humans away from the bunny burrow so I can lure out some bunnies. I can pick this. Go right here. Wait. I can breed these two. And not. Wait. Yes! No inbreeding. We can start a new nation where there's no inbreeding. And everyone looks mental. Not mental, but disfigured. Very disfigured. Double G, I knew it. I have to get the mother away before she dies. Oh yes, yes I saw. I know what I saw. A bun. E, I'll have to get that next turn. So that's some inbreeding, but see these two? They're perfect. Perfect! So we're gonna breed these two. Go down to this nest. Boom chickalaka. Wait, would he be good too? He would be good too. You could be like soulmates. But the other guy that you bred with is older, so. Yeah. I'm too young to collect fruit, because. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! This is not good. This is not good. We got food! Food, lots of food! Yes. Berries are for losers. But what are you talking about? We need to eat berries. About hearing mouses tell us where all the prey is. Okay, is there any more food? No. There's only moles. Moles are moles. Now this baby, it's a death trip for anyone who crosses his path. So basically, anyone who goes near it is basically gonna die. So you just gotta make sure no one goes near it. No! I could've had it. I could've got food for this family of starving creatures. See, look, if they're opposite, that means you're basically dead. So, 41-14, we're basically gonna die. Oh my goodness, it's going very long, kids. Like, but that's not long. I've seen many people with nation missiles for like 30 minutes. Say, oh, this is a short video, or like 20 minutes. Well, something called, I can't record that long. Anyways, kids, we're just gonna, you know, pass the turn, see what happens. Wait, was that? You've died. Oh, we got some claw. How are these twins? That's my question. How are these twins? Maybe they're like me and my brother. They're not identical twins because they look nothing alike, man. They even have the same genes. They couldn't breed because that's not good. And they still have the G. I don't want your G. Anyways, we'll leave these guys for tomorrow. Wait, no, we have to get food. Food is most important. No. Wait, do any of them have the paw? No and no. Dang it. Okay, that's great. Well, I'm gonna leave you guys to it. Well, not right now. I have to make sure that everything's going right, you know. May have had a little bit fuzz there. Anyways, see you guys later. Hope you had a good day. Hope you have a good week. Hope you have a good summer. And I'm going to be posting more niche episodes over the summer, so that's great. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. And, toodaloo!